That's right. Good morning, Jen. So we just spoke with someone from Union Pacific, and he says the derailment actually happened around 11 p.m. last night. Now, the good news is there were no injuries and the main line was not affected, but I'll let you guys take a closer look at what they're doing right now. Just in the past few minutes, they've started lifting this third car back up into the air with those machines, and it looks like they're trying to put it back on the wheels that it was originally on. This was six cars that were derailed from this track. There are about 10 people working to try to get this track cleared right now. As of right now, we're near Havana and Sprague, and traffic in the area is not really affected at this point. The only thing that's happening is there's some warning lights that have been going on and off sporadically, and they've been confusing the drivers. You can see also just beyond those warning lights is the rest of the train that looks like it continued on. But back here, it looks like they're just trying to clear off the tracks. They've had quite a few hours now since this thing happened at 11 p.m., but the investigation is still underway as for the cause. So we'll make sure to keep you updated with any information as we get it. Live here in Spokane, I'm Nicole Hernandez. I'll send it back to you guys.